Zombie apocalypse.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna grow me.
I ate the
sharpest girl in the shed.
She was looking
kind of dumb
with her
gun
and her
thumb in the shape
of an
L
on
her form.
I'm going to jail.
So is it any wonder people are afraid of technology?
Technology!
This is a nice photograph. Is this elegant lady a member of your family?
No, she killed my mother's dog.
Surprising item on the scale. Please remove to continue.
Do you have enough water? That's not gonna be a good idea. I should stop you.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Deja vu. Deja vu. Deja vu. Deja vu.
But
can I find this in Arlington?
Oh, good grief, yes.
Oh boy. Let's see how long it is. Let's hold it out.
This guy is probably close to 5 feet. Texas rat snakes are going to be one of the largest snakes that you find in the Metroplex area.
What the?
Graham Pacer test is a...
You're not a cat.
One day I'll pass this on to you.
Just like your mental illness?
Yep, just like my mental illness.
Stand out the front going, no breathing. And you had the whole morning to get through.
And now someone's gonna take the audio out and use my video.
Good. Are these free?
Yes.
Awesome.
This conversation is over, Excellency. Please retire to your tent.
A Boise, Idaho woman is considered a medical miracle. Laura Esterman was struck by lightning nearly a month ago, and she was considered officially dead. Thankfully, CPR from her mom revived her heart, but she laid in a coma for 2 weeks, and then she defied all odds and woke up. Well, obviously, there was a problem with that tape.
Hi, this is Chuck Storm. I'm live at the scene where last night there was a robbery at about 3:30 in the morning. A police have...
So far, so good.
Hungry gong, a hinging on, a digging on, a squash banana, hungry.
You need to put your seatbelt on. I said put your seatbelt on. Delta, seatbelt, now.
Oh my God, Briggs! Done.
Back here with another video, and I'm here with Kenny the Boss.
The ugly one, the Kenny.
And I'm here with his hitchhikers.
You probably have none.